It is Dallas Gordon here with ecomcashqueen.com, your e-commerce business coach and marketing success strategist. Okay, we're going to add a product to my mom's store manually. We're going to add a product to my store using the Shopify app. Now, for some of you who want to save time on adding products to your store, I'm going to kind of show you one of the apps, the one that I favor most, in action tonight so that you guys can see just how much time having these apps is going to save you. So I typed in like cat eye sunglasses. And what I love about AliExpress, which is just one of the marketplaces you can use. And I mean, literally you can go on Winello, you can go on eBay, you can go on Wayfair, Walmart, Overstock. Now you may have seen me do this before. It's very quick and it's very, very easy to do. So I can literally go in here, guys, I can change my title. You don't want to make the mistake of using the same exact title from AliExpress, okay? The Google traffic, it will come. I said it last night. A little bit of sweat and elbow grease and just sitting down every day and listing, okay, and getting these products on your store is what's going to get your store jumping, okay? You've got to gain momentum.